This is always a fighting match. Always a moment for a superstar to capture the spotlight.
Things went from bad to worse.
Great way to break down your opponent.
What a shy. They're up high. Top rope.
Reaching the top of the ladder is the main objective here, Corey. What else should these superstars consider in a ladder match?
You need to be sure of yourself. When it comes to placing the ladder or swinging it, you'd better be sure what you're doing, or it could cost you greatly.
Uh-oh, this is...
Look at a catch him off guard. Too soon.
Hooked up.
He's got him. Getting ready.
And that holds RVD back.
Setting it in place here. Go to the top here,
guys. We can do this.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
We got some action in the air here. Look out the window.
What impact. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Hey, he can win it here.
It seems a bit early to be going for the win, if you ask me.
Not if they can win it right here.
Superstar punch to eye.
No fault.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, that's putting the middle
up. Rough landing.
Ooh.
Oh, no. Just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Gut-wrench suplex. Scouted.
The fast cuts.
Uh-oh, he's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
A long way. He's taking some good hits.
This is it. He could do it right here.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole. Not a very well calculated one either.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.